what's up? This is Mike Portnoy, and you're watching Loud TV. There's nothing like being thrown right into the fire. It's our very first show ever in Europe. A lot of the gear that we were using was our first time actually touching it on stage in front of 30,000 people, however many was there. So yeah, the pressure was on, but the crowd was great. And I mean, we were having technical difficulties just because it was the first show, but it seemed like it went pretty well, so we're happy. Well, I mean, it's always hard when you're a new band, even though all five of us have been around for 25, 30 years each. This is still a new band. It's our very first time in Europe as Sons of Apollo. So you always have to, you know, start from scratch, establishing your name and making people aware of the band's name. So yeah, it's always a process, but you got to go through it. It's the best way to introduce a brand new band is on stage in front of this many people. It really kind of gives a great opportunity to establish it right out of the gates. We just came off of about 2 months in South America and North America. So we've played 40 or 50 shows over the past few months. So even though this was the first show in France and the first show of the European tour, at least we're locked and loaded at this point. Well, it's not our main target. It's where we're from and it's our home, but I don't know if it's our main target. I would think that this kind of band, I think, is more appealing to the European audiences, South American audiences as well. North America is a tough nut to crack. You know, they're very radio oriented, and I don't know if this is really a radio band. This is more of a live band. When we do our headlining show, we play almost 2 hours. We do the whole album, and we do stuff. We do some Dream Theater songs from when Derek and I, you know, played together back in the 90s. We do some covers. Of course, Billy and Derek do, you know, solos, and Jeff even has a solo spot. So the headlining show is a much more complete picture of what this band is like. You know, when you play a festival, you know, for us it was a 40-minute set, so we basically just had to play a couple of the more, you know, conventional songs and just kind of get to the point quickly. But when we come back in the fall, the fans could see the whole experience. Yeah, we're not sure exactly when we'll start another album. You know, we all have so many things going on. We just have to see how the schedules realign. But right now, you know, we're out on the road all year together, and that's the focus right now. I mean, now that we're up and running, it feels great. You know, you feel like a real band. Even though we've all been doing this for so long together, it's still very fresh when you're a new band and you know, coming together for the first time and playing all these places for the first time. So yeah, it's exciting. Yeah, I mean, I'm fortunate to play in a lot of different bands, all of whom I really enjoy playing with. You know, that's at this point in my career, that's what motivates me. You know, wanting to play with other people I respect, making music that I enjoy. That's my only motivation. I'm not stuck in one band for the rest of my life and this is what I have to do like a job. Everything I do now, I do because I want to do it.